Well, Miguel came from a small town in northern Mexico. He came north with his brother Luis, California 3 years ago. Crossed at the river levee when Luis was just 16. And together they found work in the field of the San Joaquin. They left their home and families. Father said, son, one thing you will learn. For everything the North gives, it exacts a price in return. Side by side in the ocean, from morning till later through, doing the work the güeros wouldn't do. Word was out, some men from Sinaloa were looking for some hands. Deep in Fresno County, there was a deserted chicken ranch. Then a small tin shack on the edge of a ravine, Miguel and Luis stood cooking methamphetamine. You could work here in the orchard and make up as much in one 10-hour shift. Working for the man from Sinaloa, ah, but if you slip, the Adriatic acid would burn right through your skin. You'd be splitting up blood in the desert if you breathe those fumes in. It was early one winter's evening when the girls stood watch outside. When the shack exploded, lighting up the valley night, Miguel carried it on his shoulders down the swale to the creek side. And then the tall grass Luis Rosales died. Miguel carried Luis's body onto a truck and then he drove to where the morning sun for the eucalyptus grew. There in the dirt he dug $10,000, all that they say. Kissed his brother's lips and placed it